Hey guys, welcome back to this video. And in this video we are going to install GUI desktop in our Termux. So first open a browser and go on this page, goodwaygiver.site.
From here install latest Termux by clicking on download button.
Once done, you will find Termux file in browser download section or in file manager. Before installing, go in particular app settings and allow the unknown source. In my case, I'm using file manager, so I gave the permission unknown source. It will help you to install it. Once your Termux has been installed, you can open it and you can run pkg update, pkg upgrade. This is an initial command, you know. And now run this both command step by step. Once done, set up VNC server. For this, run VNC server and set password. After that, you can start GUI using start exception 4, but here is an error. To fix this error, first exit from Termux and open it again and run pkg update and pkg upgrade. It will fix all errors. And now run VNC server. You can see my server is running on localhost 1, but in some case your server is not running on localhost 1, so you can kill that using that IDE. It can be 2, 3, 4. Just run this command and that server will be killed. And again you can run VNC server. I want to say it's not mandatory to start VNC server on localhost 1. It can be any localhost 2, 3, any. Now it's time to start our GUI desktop. The first export display port, it can be 1, 2, 3. And then start exception 4, start GUI. And you need a VNC viewer app to use the GUI. So you can go on this page and install VNC viewer and run that. Once done, you can open it and create one, and address would be localhost:1, and then you can increase the picture quality and then connect, give password, and then you are good to go. And congratulations, it has been started. Now you will see display size is bad, so go on setting and click on display. You can increase the ratio of display. Once you will increase the screen size, you can use the two finger to zoom in and zoom out. If your mouse is going to right, you will see right screen. If your mouse is going to be bottom, left and top, so you will see their screen. Now let's install the browser. Any browser I'm going to use here, Firefox. Directly you can run pkg install Firefox. So once you done, go in VNC viewer again and go in application section. You will see here internet section. Here you will see your Firefox. Just click on there. And I would like to say you, there is no sound error, internet error, no error is here. You will find and search here youtube.com, and you can play the videos. If you are a developer, so you can also inspect here, and you can see source code, and your web development journey will be going to be easy with this GUI with your phone. If you don't have laptop and desktop, so you can go with this. So this is all about this video and hope this helped you. In last, I want to say you, if you want to use it with efficiency and if you want to use it for your work, so you can buy a mouse and keyboard. If you're buying mouse and keyboard, you can do web development. You can install in the some next videos. I will show you how to install VS Code and many more like these tools you can install, and you can use it for your coding and many things, VS Code and many more. And if you are really interested, so you can buy it, and link will be appear in description.